Also today, federal agents are investigating two explosions that happened in Ware, New Hampshire. The Bureau of Alcohol, Tobacco, Firearms, and Explosives has confirmed both incidents were explosions, but they are still looking into whether these incidents are related.